A question that we get quite frequently is, how exactly does your equity enhancement program work, and how do I take advantage of it? Well, as a disclaimer, the equity enhancement program isn't for people that have no money down or use the program to get a down payment. That's not what it's used for. However, it is a great way to pick up free equity. It would be anything above your current scheduled down payment. Now, that's anywhere from 3 to 10%. But that could be upfront and over time. If you have a higher down payment, closer to that 10%, it gives you a better chance of picking up any rent-to-own home that you're interested in. In the case you'd have over 10%, we would then take the home immediately off the market. For example, say you want to throw an extra $200 towards your down payment. Not only can you do that, but we will also credit you 50% of that towards your down payment. Now that's not mandatory, it's totally optional, but it's a great way to pick up free equity. We do a cap on these extra payments at $500. But over the course of a 36-month period, that could be potentially $9,000 in credit off the purchase price. When you take advantage of the equity enhancement program, schedule down payments, and put the down payment up front, it will put you in a better position to get your own loan.